I am PGR Sindhia from Bangalore. Presently, I am heading an organization, an NGO, Bara Scouts and Guides, as the Chief Commissioner in Karnataka State. I also happen to be the Secretary General of Bara Scouts and Guides, India. There are about 5 million boys and girls in India working, undergoing the training of scouts and guides. In Karnataka, there are about 6 lakhs boys and girls who are undergoing the training. About 20,000 teachers, they are with us in Karnataka state itself. Maybe more than 1 lakh of teachers are there in India who associates with scouts and guides movement, which is 100 years old. It was my desire to visit this great place in Mount Abu, Brahmakumari Vishwavidyanilaya. I am staying here for the last 2 days. Though I came for only 1 day, now I feel I should stay here, and I have extended my stay for another 3 days. The reason is, I have been seeing in this world, there are 30,000 sisters and brothers who have dedicated their cause, their whole thing, for the cause of this great organization. That is something which you cannot see a parallel in the whole world. Because I have traveled abroad, many countries I have seen, many cultural, many social, many religious organizations and political parties I have seen. No other so-called religions have got such a band of dedicated leaders. You see, engineers, doctors, very rich persons giving up their families, coming here and spending their whole time here working through the meditation. This is something which I am astonished to see all these things. He feels that he has in his real home, and the whole atmosphere is so silently in a very, very pure atmosphere it is managed. It is something very unique. And look at the programs which these people have been taking. Whether it is global warming, whether it is cleanliness, whether it is water and water saving. In all respects, I should say this is an ideal organization. In India, we have hundreds of universities. I think Brahmakumaris should be an example to all these universities as an ideal they can take. The syllabus which they are preaching here, the essence of what is the life that they should give to the younger generation, this is what I feel. At least as far as I am concerned, there are several stages in this organization to become a supporter, to become a volunteer, to work with them. Now, rest of my life, I am going to support this movement. What they are telling is absolute truth and is very much essential. Not only Indians, everybody on this planet, if we go by the preachings and teachings of this great organization, I am sure things will happen early. This is what I have felt, and I salute the people who are working here, particularly the sisters. Many people have dedicated their life, something I cannot even imagine. I salute all of them and the brothers also. Nobody is paid and they are voluntarily working. And look at the smile on their faces. Look at their glitterness on their faces. Look at the inspiration which they give to others while they talk. It is something very unique and it is great to the mankind itself. This is what my impressions are. For the last 2 days I have been here. I will be here for another two days here. And I would like to learn as much as possible and adapt in myself. Thank you very much. I feel all of you who are watching this TV and all of you who have heard about Brahmakumari Vishwavidyalaya and their preachings, you should come to Mount Abu. See this great place. There is no doubt about it. If you go to a holy place, a big temple, you can see only God in the form of a stone. But here, you will feel God in every person who is here. This is the difference I have seen. Thank you so much. With namaskars.